Hi children, good morning. Welcome to first standard subject social studies, our neighborhood. What is the topic children? Our neighborhood. All of you take out children, social studies book page number B and exposure, social studies page number 28, our neighborhood. See children, look at this picture, our house of Aarti. What is this girl named? Aarti. And Aarti and Preeti are next to each other. Who are their children? Aarti and Preeti are next to each other. They are living to next to each other house. They both are neighbors. Who are their children? Both are neighbors. And good friends also. Aarti and Preeti also. Both are neighbors and good friends. They love to play together. They always love to play together. Next children. Our neighborhood. The area around our house are called neighborhood. The area where we are living, no children. Our area around our house. Namma akka pakkadallira area. The area around our house is our neighborhood. Nammane akka pakkadallira anta place galige neighborhood antare. People who live near our house are called neighbors. Who are neighbors, children? People who live near our house or next to our house are called neighbors. Akka pakkadavaru innere ore ore, you can call them children. Neighbors help each other in time of we need. Neighbors means some trouble, some problem is there, means they come and help. We should be friendly and polite to our neighbors. Always we should be, how we should, children, we should be polite and we should be helpful to each other. Now different place in our neighborhood. Here some of the neighborhood you can see, children. Look at this picture. What are these children? There are different places in our neighborhood. Let us learn some neighborhood. First we learn about neighborhood market. See, look at this picture, children. What is this market? There are many shops in a market. In the market, what are all is there, children? We can see many shops in the market where we buy daily things. What are we buy, children? Daily things, fruits, vegetables, groceries, shop and all we'll buy. Next step, hospital. What is it, children? Building hospital. We go to hospital when we fall sick. When we'll go to the hospital, children, we are not feeling well, that time we'll go for hospital. When we get injured, something happened, injured means we'll go to hospital. Doctors and nurses take care of us. Who take care of us, children? Doctor and nurses take care of us. Okay, children, once again, I will repeat. What is the topic, children? Today's topic is our neighborhood. Look at this picture. The houses, see, so many houses are there, children. See here. The houses of Aarti and Preeti. See, this is here. Hi Aarti, how are you? Hi Preeti. Hello Preeti. They both are what, children? They both are neighbors. They both are good friends also. They love to play together. They always love to play together because they both are friends. They are neighbors also, children. Now neighborhood. Neighborhood means what, children? See, children, the area around our, the area around our house is called our neighborhood. The area. Now area dalli ondu jaga undu ella thumba places irukke makkal adike enantare neighborhood. Who are neighbors, children? People who live near our house are called, our house are called neighbors. The people who are next to our house are called neighbors. We should help. How we should be, children, with our neighbors? We should be very friendly, helpful, and we should polite to our neighbors. We should not fight, we should not quarrel. We should be very friendly with our neighbors. We learn, children, different places in our neighborhood. So many neighborhood is there, children. Now we'll let us learn some neighborhood, children. Today we'll learn two neighborhood, children. First one, market. There are in the market, you will see the children in your neighborhood, near which are all is there, Shunpur market, Yalam Yalanka market and can visit sometimes the children with your parents. In the market, what and all we can see children, we can see many shops like cloth shops, fruit shop, vegetable shop, toy shop, grocery shop, many shops is there. From we can buy daily things. In the market, we can buy daily fresh things. We can buy from the market. There are many shops in the market. Now next, hospital. Look at this picture children. What is this hospital? We go to hospital. Why we are going to hospital children? We fall sick. Sometimes we get injured means we will go to the hospital. In hospital, who are there children? In the hospital, doctors and nurses are there. Or take care of us. Who take care of us children? Doctor and nurses take care of us. Now take out your reader children. Page number 28 and page number 29. With the help of your parents, you have to read children. Okay, next class, I'll teach you about other remaining neighborhood, park, school, post office, and all is there, children. Next class, I will teach you. Bye, children.